as we take a look at Tuukka Rask on the bench.
Let's look at the Infinity starting lineups as we get going here at the Rock. Devils start out with Travis Ajak, Nikita Gusev, and Blake Coleman.
Puck battles. Coleman won that one.
Jake DeBrusk over the line. Marchand in the corner. Now DeBrusk to drop this back. Matt Quisling firing. Pastrnak! He scored! David Pastrnak picking up where he left off in his last appearance at the Rock. The Bruins lead.
The left arm and body. We'll take a look as the Bruins gain the offensive zone. And DeBrusk gets it to the point. And in one motion, it was Pastrnak and Greslick. That's a nice one-touch pass. And in fact,
Bruins have won the first two. One at TD Garden, one here at Prudential Center. Outscoring the Devils 8-1 in the process. Wraparound try by Pastrnak is saved by Blackwood. With the early lead, trying to sweep the season series from the Devils as Coyle skates to center. Able to pick up Bjork over the Devils' line. Out of midair, Coyle, and a step by Blackwood.
That's a terrific save. Usually get a good scoring chance or put it in the back of the net, so you have to be extra careful against this line.
Bergeron looks to get it out of the zone. Instead, Vatanen for Coleman. Save made the rebound. Oh, Vatanen couldn't put it home. Sammy Vatanen on the puck again. Holds for Boston, drops it back. Quick shot fired by Carlo is blocked away. Here comes Coleman busting through traffic. Coleman backhand to save a lot. The rebound stops Gusev. Still loose at the side of the net. He's here for the Devils. Touch pass by Palmieri to the stick of Vatanen. His shot saved it. The rebound, Palmieri. Couldn't cash in. And Wagner will clear. Comes Chris Wagner. Darts over the Devils' line. Lost his edge. Picked up by Carlo and a shot that's off a skate. Firing away Nordstrom and the shot went wide. Carlo, another shot. Loose at the side of the net. Corrali jamming at it. They score. Blackwood never had control. The Bruins have doubled the lead.
And this is not what you want to see in the second period to start here. As the Bruins just get that puck toward the net, that's Corrali right there. This banks in off of a skate. This is a better angle here. You see Corrali just throw that puck, tried to jam it, and then it bakes in off. It looked like Nordstrom and Sammy Vatanen.
And ahead for Nordstrom, who's checked by Severson. Quickly ahead, Coleman on the offensive for the Devils. Over the line, gives to Gusev, back for Coleman. Score! Blake Coleman, beautiful finish off the feed from Goose. And the Devils back in business. It's 2-1.
Look for yourself at your Tri-State Buick dealer. There's Coleman as he gains the Bruins zone. Drops it to Gusev, and he quickly gets it back to Coleman, who cuts to the middle of the ice. Watch this as he gets himself open, opens up the body in the quick snapshot.
A lot winds this to the stick of Marchand. 2-1 game here at the Rock. Palmieri, intercept, wraparound try, stopped by Halak. Taken here by Hisha, tried by Severson, missed the net. Subban for Butcher. Devils over the line. Butcher holding, shooting, rang that off the pipe, and it deflects out.
But the Bruins were in a line change. And that's why the Devils are able to
give it away. Gusev walks in. Backhand to save. The rebound stopped by Halak.
Wow. Two great saves by Halak. So close. Numerous opportunities. There's a nice play by Zach as he cuts the Bruin defenseman off. Goes to Gusev. Backhand opportunity. Picks up his own rebound. And Halak.
Devils power play here with Zajac out of the box. Zajac over the line. Has Brad cutting. Holding. They pick up the trailer. Severson shoots. Save made. Halak. The rebound controlled by Brett. On the loose puck, Hughes. Maneuvering through traffic. Shot by Vatanen. The horn went off, but no, it went off the pipe. Play continues. Pastrnak, one of the best forwards in the game, comes to another of the best forwards. Bergeron, loose in front. Shot Pastrnak. Save Blackwood. He got the leg out. More. Save Blackwood again. Able to drop this for Gusev. He gives to Severson. Pass down low. Off Zajac's stick. Centering try. Coleman with a chance. He was hauled down. Taken back by the Devils again. Gusev. Severson. Lost control in the slot. Gusev played it off an imperfection on the boards. It went across the goal mouth. Mueller. Shooting. Rebound Zajac. Oh. Swept at it and missed. Simmons on the puck. Mueller slowly back to his skates as they drop it back. Butcher to the circle. Hughes! His shot! And there was no signal from the official.
Well, there's a penalty interference. I don't know if that puck went in.
With two power play goals in their previous game at Ottawa. Empty so far here. Hughes knocked off the puck by Moore. Take it here. Shot by Vatanen. Rebound shot by Leisure is stopped. Comes to Sammy Vatanen and the Devils reset.
When you're not at your best or you're outplayed, you still find ways to win. They've done that all year long at times. So you've got to do a little more. And this power play is really important.
Vatanen shooting. Saved by Halak. Scramble for the rebound at the side of the net. Hughes couldn't get a stick on it. Gusev picks up Hischier over the Bruins line. Nico holding. Surveying the ice, drops it back. Subban fakes a shot. Wrister scores! It was deflected in front. The Devils have tied it.
Deflected it. Nico Hischier, nice job setting up. Gets it to Subban. Watch here. There's the fake slapper. Brings Nordstrom down and just flicks it toward the net. And yes, that's Jesper Bratt in front with a nice little redirection up and over the left shoulder of the goaltender. Halak, we're top.
Vatanen to Bratt. Carried over the line by Hischier. Nico gives it back to Bratt. Shot popped up high. Stop made by Halak. They load it up for Sigurdsson. A shot that's blocked away.
So close. Halak couldn't even see that shot. Good position. He makes a nice save.
Vatanen and Sigurdsson.
How effective was John Moore and exciting in overtime when he was a member of the Devils?
On the puck here to get it started is the man who's now a second-year Bruin, Moore. Marchand across off the bench for the Bruins. Grizzlick looking for the redirect. Save made, Blackwood.
Terrific job by Blackwood. He squeezes that puck.
Plays it across. Butcher crosses up with Zacha. Plays it in front. Off Zacha's skate. Halak alertly there to make the stop. Works it behind the net. DeBrusk operating there. Here's Jake DeBrusk, plays it across, off the bench, Grizzlick drive, and a save made!
I might have hit the crossbar. Nico,
on his strong side, Nico takes the first draw, puck taken in by Bergeron, cuts in front across the goal mouth. Zajac will get it out, and that will do it. 65 extraordinary minutes of hockey in the books. And the shootout underway with the first-year Devil Gusev. In on Halak. Gusev shooting and a save.
That area before in shootouts and on breakaways. As he goes, weaves his way in slowly, and Halak would have him down.
Jesper Boqvist for the Devils. Boqvist in. Shooting and a save by Halak. Here we go. Damon in on Halak. Damon backhand scores!
And then quickly goes to his backhand. You see that little fake? That's a beautiful move by Damon Severson.
Happy New Year. If you can stop one of the great players of the past decade, it's Patrice Bergeron in on Blackwood. Bergeron deeks. Sam Blackwood! The Devils win!
Devils rewarded. And right here, Bergeron thinks he's got Blackwood down. Blackwood's able to still kind of move as he's down with Bergeron and gets a glove on it. He can't quite get it up high enough. He's in tight. And that's a big, big save by Mackenzie Blackwood and Devils.